A Camp Verde man sentenced to 15 years in prison for running a red light and killing an off-duty police officer. 42-year-old Jason Engel pleaded guilty last month to one count of manslaughter and five counts of endangerment. Last September, Engel ran a red light near State Route 89A and Willard Street. The car hit Jody McCooch, a commander for the Cottonwood Police Department, who was riding his motorcycle at the time. McCooch left behind a wife and four children.